Hey guys, check this out. So this is my newest motor. It's basically like a Newman motor, only it has three coils instead of two. And currently I got it configured as a brush commutator. But I want to try it out as a brushless motor, but I'll show you how this thing runs. So it kicks on about 5 volts. And each coil switches polarity every 180 degrees. But speed is dependent on voltage.